All right, looks like people are figuring this out already, so I'm going to reveal it right now. All I got to do, make it X and an O using blocks like this. Enjoy, dude.